Here we are on Saturday morning, and now we're on our paint. We're getting our willies ready to paint, so here we are. And what I'm gonna do is I gotta paint the door jams inside now. I'm gonna paint them two-tone. The top half's gonna be yellow from here, and the bottom half's gonna be orange. Because when you open the doors, you want your colors to match. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paint all the inside, then I'll hang the doors back on the car, and that'll make it an easier paint job because I gotta put all the flames on it. I'm also gonna paint my dash. Go ahead and paint that yellow and get it done and out of the way, so that'll be done. So then I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna paint the door jams. As you can see, part-time Trevor and full-time Charlie went ahead and sanded those down. They look really well. They got all the deep scratches out of them. They covered up the pinholes. Everything looks very, very good on them. They're ready to paint and put sealer on them. Now I'm gonna use PPG on this particular job. I'm gonna use PPG DP Epoxy White Primer. And the reason I'm gonna do that is because the colors that I'm using on this job are gonna be very bright colors, and I want a white base underneath it. So to save me money, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use DP48LF, as you look right here. See that right there? That says Epoxy Primer White. Now, I trust the PPG products. That's the products that I use. That primer will go on very slick. Now I'm gonna add 10% reducer. If you look right here, it says not to use reducer, okay? But the reason that I'm gonna use 10% reducer is I want that to flow out very good, all right? And that is okay to use 10% reducer. What that does, it makes the primer flow out better where it doesn't go on as thick, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and use that, and that's what I'm gonna do first. Then I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna paint my yellow, and then I'm gonna paint the orange. So we're just gonna go ahead and get this done very quickly. It's Saturday, I wanna get the fuck out of here. Okay, it's summertime, it's 120 fucking degrees, it's 9:30 in the fucking morning. Okay, part-timer, thank you part-timer. How you doing today, bud? What's going on? You're waiting on me? Okay, so you can paint your thing, right? All right, we'll be talking to you about that in a little while, okay?
Okay.
All right. Taking care of Bruno for me?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, bud. Doing a good job, too. You're working hard today. It's a hard fucking day to work, and you're doing the work. Right? Okay. Yawn. Come on. All right. So, yeah, I want to get the hell out of here. So, you know, it's the basic base coat, clear coat paint job. The yellow is a tri-stage paint job. If you want to see how that's put on, go to the video where I'm painting the firewall and it'll show you. Or wait until I paint the fucking car and I'll show you how to do it then. But right now we're gonna go ahead and paint them, so when I get them all done, I gotta put the base coat on. I gotta put the epoxy primer on first, then I gotta put the base coat on, and then clear coat them. We'll be back to look at the whole. Okay, so we on our wheelies here, we got the dash painted. That's looking nice, it's all yellow. I got the orange, I got the yellow painted. When I painted the yellow, I taped it off. Now we're painting orange, see? I got the orange painted. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lightly take all the paper off, just like so. Okay, and before I tape that off, I let that sit for approximately 2 hours, an hour and a half. We went to lunch and took us a little while. We went ahead and took our time eating. So as you can see now, it's painted two-tone. So when California Larry guy opens his doors, it's really gonna look nice. Okay? And if you look right here, we did the exact same thing to the car. I'm gonna take this off here. So if you look at the door jamb, you can see that's painted two-tone, just like the rest of the car. So what I gotta do now, I gotta put the prismatic pearl on it so it gives it that sparkle, because Larry wants the prismatic pearl. And then once I do that, I'm gonna put three coats of clear. We're done. We're getting the fuck out of here. We're going home. This is Pete. Oh, there you go. We got the dash done on the wheelies. Looking nice. The doors are painted two-tone. If you look real close, that looks great. Okay, we got the sparkle in it. I don't even know if you can see that. If you can, you can. If you can't, well, you'll see it later. But we went ahead and put the prismatic pearl in. It looks nice. And I think California Larry guy's gonna like it. go look at the car, see what we got. So if we come over here, so when you look at the car, you see that it's really gonna look nice. It's starting to be done, stand out. There you go. Look at there. That gives you more of an idea of what we're looking at now, see? There we go. Okay, so two-tone door jams are done. We got the trunk jam done. We got the trunk done on the inside. We got the doors done on the inside. The only thing we gotta do, yeah, it's looking good, I like that. The only other thing we gotta do is paint the inside of the hood, and we're ready to bolt that back on. We gotta get the car running. Where we at here? There it is. We gotta get the car running. I gotta get a drive shaft made for it. We've wired the car up. It's a great car. A lot of videos have been lost on this car. A lot of videos have been ran over and stampled in the ground. A lot of videos have been deleted. This is a very, very big time-consuming job. So that's why we have rushed this car from where we saw it last time to this time. It's a great car. It's a good car. And we're gonna look at it over very, very good when we get ready. So, 41 Willys, door jams painted. We gotta get Minnie down here, get her ass in gear, start block sanding that car for us. We're gonna dry sand this car, we're not gonna wet sand it. 180, 320, and it's gonna be a beautiful car. This is Pete, we'll see you later. We got part timer in there learning how to use a spray gun. He's doing actually pretty good, look at that. He's using my little mini SATA jet and he's doing a great job. I'm gonna let him spray that for a few minutes and till he runs out of paint. Talk to you later, this is Pete. Part-timer Trevor, in action. 1941 Willys, looking like it's gonna be closer to going to California. California bound, I mean, what else can you expect? Bright yellow and bright orange, California colors, wow. The sunshine state, the state of the sun, the state of the perfect weather, the state of the highest fucking rent in history, the state of the highest gas rates, the state of everything's more expensive there, the state, yeah, that's it, California, bound, one day soon.